This is called the plane.
Good afternoon, passengers. This is your captain. We're so glad to be taking you all the way to Los Angeles. May have a few bumps, but all in all should be a relatively uneventful flight. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
Jack, it's just a business trip. It's a simple, stupid flight. Lay back, relax, and take a sip. Oh, get drunk. You'll feel all right. So you're feeling fine already. Now who's afraid to fly? Not me. Not gonna get all heavy. Cause I'm not gonna die. A stands for albatross. B stands for bungalow. C is for catastrophe. And D is for disaster. When the E stands for engine starts with F, which means fall out onto the G, which stands for ground, at which point I can call for H, you know, because I can't make up the sound. The plane is going down. The plane is going down. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Chips and chimes, is there a problem flying into town? He asked me why I do not fly. Well, this is why I'm gonna die. Sinners, search somewhere in my soul. You see that I'm here to fly. I'm here to lose. Yes, Coke is mine. Freaked out a minute there. Sorry, yes, that bag is mine. That was quite a scare. Jack, pull yourself together. This is not the time. Planes run into jagged weather. Count back that stupid rhyme. 10 is where we start this count. 9 is after this. 7 is after 8. And 6, 5, 2, 3. Miss! Why are there two pilots? Two pilots often die. Cause one of both of them has strokes. Are you prepared to fly? Cause I is for impending doom, and I don't wanna die. The plane is going down. The plane is going down. She's gonna die, he's gonna die, you're all gonna die. I told him I'd bring her back a stupid princess crown. I said okay, she said hooray, what can I say? We're crowned today. Doctor said to simply search somewhere in my soul and see that I don't fear to fly. I fear to lose. I do not like to fly up high. I do not like to in the sky. I would not like to here or there. I would not like to anywhere. Mommy said to simply search somewhere in my soul and see that I don't fear to fly. I fear to lose.
Attention, passengers. This is your captain speaking. Sorry for the delay. We now have clearance for takeoff. Flight attendants, please prepare for departure.
The plane is going up. The plane is going up. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die!
Written in 20 minutes, no big deal. That was amazing, Ryan. It was really quite amazing. I'm surprised. Okay. I kid him, I love him so much. So one of the first things I ever saw of Ryan's, we were set up by a friend who was like, you should sing this guy, Ryan's got Oliver's work, and I like foolishly went to his apartment and didn't know who he was, but he didn't kidnap me. Which is great. I fell in love with his work, and I went to go see a production of his first musical in New York called Mrs. Sharp, which is basically based on the Pamela Smart story. I'll leave it at that. And I fell in love with this song in particular, and so thought I'd give it a go.